park in Chicopee honoring those who died in the September 11th attacks has been vandalized. According to the city of Chicopee, a ribbon-cutting ceremony for the Western Mass Post 9/11 and Service Dog Memorial Park on Westover Road is scheduled for Saturday, June 1st. On Monday, the city said that the park was targeted by vandalism with a series of disrespectful actions. The city is asking residents to report any suspicious activity to Chicopee police.